Eric and Mike. Eric, everyone, hold on. Pardon us, ladies and gentlemen. I think we need a band meeting up here. Steven, Bradley, didn't one of you guys give Eric the memo?
No, I forgot to. Eric, even though it's your birthday, man, 14 of those Mickey ice cream bars is just way too much to have before the show. Just way too much.
Tell me about it.
I was talking about the equipment memo, not the ice cream bar memo. That was for later, Bradley.
Well, he's experiencing the effects as we speak.
Okay,
so.
Well, wish me luck, ladies and gentlemen. I apparently have to break some bad news to our bass player, Eric. Hey, Eric, you know how your favorite part of the night is at the end of the song, we normally take our guitars and we smash them against each other, and yeah. We knock the keyboard over,
yes.
And we like set the drums on fire.
Yeah, we
can't do that anymore. We got a memo, we have run out of equipment. These are the last guitars, the last keyboard, the last drum set. We can't keep breaking the instruments.
But it's so much fun, and it's my birthday!
I know. I don't want to be the bearer of bad news, but we can't keep breaking the equipment every night. We want to keep Eric happy, and we've come up with a plan. Eric, how about in the middle of the song, you go up front, and you do a bass solo, and you guys are going to scream and make as much noise as possible for the birthday boy. Let us hear you! What do you think?
Bass solo? You've got a deal!
Cause we get around. Cause we get